Hi, I'm Amanda, and I'm here today with Eric, the general manager at RetroFoam of Michigan. Eric, a question that homeowners have when they're having their home insulated is they want to know, does the roof actually have to breathe?
Right, so when we're talking about insulating an attic and using an unvented system, that usually means spraying foam right onto the roof deck of the house. And the adage that your roof needs to breathe is kind of mistaken. Now, if you have ventilation in your attic, that ventilation is there for the main purpose of getting moisture out, because moisture gets in through cracks and crevices in the roof deck. However, if we spray foam the entire roof deck and seal everything off, no moisture gets in, so you don't need any ventilation there to get moisture out, because it simply doesn't get in.
Perfect. Thank you so much.